Zionists stole the idea of Jews. They invented a whole new concept of what it means to be Jewish, and they conflated it with their own ideology. Jewish people do need to step forward, because the impression is that the state of Israel represents us. The state of Israel is doing something right because it represents Jewish people.
I was delighted when Israel became a state. Now the Jews have a safe haven.
A homeland place that was a desert before, where practically nobody lived.
To this day, very large communities of Jewish people oppose Zionism. But unless Jewish people stand up and reject Zionism and make it clear that being Zionist has nothing to do with being Jewish, then people aren't going to know.
There was this whole sort of mythos about this miraculous place where people were finally behaving like mensches. So the idea that Israelis or the Israeli government could do something bad was not in my consciousness.
We need to explain it over and over again. We need to get away from the sense of fear or the sense of guilt that so many Europeans have about the Holocaust, about the history of Jews, stand up with Palestinians and help to legitimize the Palestinian call for justice, for freedom, for the right of return.
I'm a Jew, and I'm supposed to apologize. I'm supposed to explain these people. I'm supposed to support them. I'm supposed to give money to them.
We Jewish people have to look in the mirror and see that what we are doing here is destroying us.
Most people, I think, know that what is happening should be abhorred and should be stopped, but they're afraid to say it. The lobby is doing what the system in America allows lobbies to do. It's no different than the pharmaceuticals or the weapons, the manufacturers and so forth. There's a big door that's open for them and they jump in the door. Part of the problem is, of course, that Palestinians from Palestine, it's very difficult for them to come here. Either the Israelis won't let them out, or the Americans or the British or whoever it may be won't let them in, won't give them visas. But I think we can overcome all of that by stepping up, by speaking up, by being relentless and exposing what we think needs to be exposed, which is the truth.